Shocking statement of a scholar, Partha Chatterjee, who has compared the Indian Army Chief, that is General Bipin Rawat, to General Dyer. Let's get in a word from Anand, who's joining us from the Mumbai newsroom. Anand, now comparison of way the butcher, General Dyer, who was responsible for the 1919 killings of innocents in Jallianwala Bagh.
You know what, as you look at this article, one wonders, just because you have this freedom of speech, you have the freedom of expression and the freedom of publication, people think they can say, write and talk whatever. Mr. Partha Chatterjee is a noted historian, and look what he has done. He has compared General Reginald Dyer, who unleashed the fury of 1650 rounds of bullets on 20,000 unarmed men on the occasion of Baisakhi in Jallianwala Bagh in 1919, with the Army Chief General Bipin Rawat, who only stood with Major Litul Gogoi, who saved 12 lives. Who saved 12 lives, lives of those who were surrounded by a mob, a bloodthirsty mob that was pelting stones and boulders and wanted to ensure that democracy is derailed. Mr. Partha Chatterjee has made this comparison in this article, and there is a wire, there is the wire which has published it, which has thought that this deems merit, this is right enough or meritorious enough to put it out. So one wonders where are the facts and where is the fiction? Why is it that people who are supposed to uphold history and to make legitimate comparisons are here putting out and defacing and demeaning our own forces who are fighting against all odds to save lives? The simple fact is Jallianwala Bagh has got more than 1200 people dead out of 1650 rounds fired at an unarmed gathering that meant no violence, that was claiming no lives. It was on the day of Baisakhi in Punjab. And what General Dyer did, despite what the British did to feed him, gave him a $26,000 purse, £1,000 purse, and feated him there. Just because Major Litul Gogoi has been commended by the Indian Army, they believe it is okay to draw this comparison?